At 16, she graduated from high school and went to work as an actress. 3 years later, she was ready for a career change and went into music. An ad in a magazine got her a job as the lead singer for Berlin, a group that made a name for itself in the 80s with hits like The Metro, Sex, Take My Breath Away. Now, Terri Nunn has a moment of truth. At least that's the name of her new CD coming out in January. She launches a solo career now, and here, singing the debut song of Let Me Be the One, Terri Nunn. Take it away. Terri, wonderful. Come on over and have a seat. Because you were a little tired there. You sat down on the floor, I noticed. So
that's fun.
How are you doing?
Very good, thanks.
Now, I mentioned that you placed an ad when you decided you wanted to be a singer. It went in a musician's magazine, and you said, girl singer looking for weird rock group?
Yeah.
Something to that effect, right?
Yeah, I was looking for something unique.
And you found it with Berlin.
Yes, I did. Yeah. At the time, there was nothing else like it.
They had a lead singer at the time in that group, Tony Childs, as we've had on this show, a very good singer.
Yes, excellent singer. As a matter of fact, at the time, I thought, I asked him, why are you looking for someone new? I mean, she's great. And she wanted to do a solo career, so I got lucky. You know, I was 19.
Yeah. A good way to start with that group. They had some big hit records, but I remember especially the videos as much as the music, because they were... They sort of portrayed you as, this was a, what, sex pot? Sex kitten? Should we say that? I mean,
well, there was one song I wrote in a very passionate stage that was sexy, yeah.
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 Now, is that what the girl singer and the groups have to do in rock bands to make it? Do you have to project this image, do you think, a little bit, take advantage of it?
I think the best thing is for singers to project everything. Passion, fun, seriousness, vulnerability, sex. You know, my favorite singers are the ones who have it all, who show it all. Mick Jagger. You know, he's right. Sexy, he's funny, he's, you know.
Irreverent.
Yeah.
Yeah. And now and Cassandra just echoed sexy. But now with the solo career, you really get to decide what direction you're going because the songs are personal. You write about things that have happened in your life. Mm-hmm. And some rather serious things. Your father's suicide becomes a song. Mm-hmm. Your own sexual desire. Now this is the interesting. You write about sexual desire in one. And how did you get in the mood for that? Just tell us that. Go ahead and tell us.
Is this a family show? It came out of 2 weeks of being extremely horny. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we can say that word.
There wasn't anybody around at the time. I wasn't in a relationship, and so
you locked yourself in a room, though, with
came out of it,
X-rated videos and magazines, and sort of combined all of that input to write this song.
No, I don't have to do that.
No, the notes were wrong. Thank you very much, Terri Nunn. And the song is coming out in January.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll look forward to that one coming out. Thanks for bringing